What are you saying?
I'm saying I must get a picture of yourself.
Ah, Midland. Now we're at them in me time.
Is that right?
Yes.
Well, there's a dance in at the night and it's only 50 pence to get into it.
Man.
I'm telling you. And it's the same as when it was first opened up.
Yes.
Suppose you'd have danced many as a young lassie in there years ago.
Eh?
You'd have danced many as a young lassie in there years ago.
Oh, God, I wasn't a bad guy. I used to dance a lot. I was a great old dancer.
I'd say that.
My father was a great fighter, you know.
Oh, my father used to play music as well.
No way, that's right.
He played the accordion.
No way.
Aye.
That's
true.
So Pat, your brother Pat, you dressed him. Usually he played the piano accordion.
He did.
Eh?
Aye. He did indeed.
That was quite nice music.
Aye. You wouldn't get it today?
No.
No.
Well, I do hear Nod go down on the wires. There's a man, a great player, the piano accordion, Jobo.
Right. Yes.
Great player.
Aye. Do you remember Jimmy Shands?
I do.
Aye. He used to be on the Sunday.
Aye.
Aye.
And there's another great fiddle player. He's from Latham up there. What do you call him? He'd be on the radio too. He's there. And I can't mind it now.
You are now.
Oh,
all the funds from the bar, from the door, from the raffles, all goes to cancer research or the heart fund, right down the middle. The prizes, all the prizes for the raffle, which take place just in a few minutes. First of all, Eileen Cardy, Sean Maguire of the tackle shop there, Brendan Feely, and the whole building and all the buildings next to it will be knocked down. So it is the last dance, and just a wee word for Fonzie McGovern, God of Mercy, who passed away this year, who owned the hall up until 6 years ago when I bought it, and who run many, many functions. We built this hall in 1960, and it was open that time as a dance hall and a cinema. It was open previous to that as a cinema. I remember my first days here as a 14-year-old, begging shillings and begging pennies to get in to see the pictures on Friday nights. And that was a long, long time ago, and the shilling was very hard to get. And the shillings are still hard to get. And the dance in 1960 was opened on the 24th of February for 10 shillings, which was a lot of money in those days. So we decided to close it the same way. We closed it for 10 shillings. It was open for 10 shillings. And we hope... We hope you all enjoyed yourselves. And a special word of thanks for myself and Pam, my wife, and to all the family for all the support you've given us over the last 5-6 years we've been here. And we've really sort of, it means this place means a lot, a special wee place for us. A couple of our kids sort of grew up here, and we sort of, very sad, sort of see it go. And we felt this was the best way of seeing it all. And we just appreciate you all coming to join us. And, We call the last old time dance. The boys will play a couple of bars, and it's the last chance to have an old time waltz. I guarantee it to you. Old time, we try to get it off as fast as we can. But we'd appreciate your attention again in a few minutes. Thanks. Okay. Good night.